the Sri Lankan government has requested India to transfer Indian bison or Indian gaur to Sri Lanka to revive its population. It became extinct in Sri Lanka by the end of the 17th century. Indian bison or gaur is listed as vulnerable in the IUCN Red List.